5 years. This is Tanushree.
Hello friends, this is Swati.
We are from Chandrakiran, a unit of Amravati Jewelers. We are showcasing our designer silver jewelry and traditional dupattas for this festive season. This is our third exhibition.
This exhibition is situated at Regency House, second floor, Panjagutta, at Amravati Jewelers itself. And this time we have come up with a lot of variety of silver pieces, ethnic silver pieces and silver chains, rings. We have designed silver jewelry exclusively for this festive season, keeping in mind the festivities, and because people gift silver around, lot of silver is being gifted because it's considered auspicious to gift silver in this season.
We have wide variety of dupattas. We have ikat dupattas, ikat and kalamkari dupattas. It's basically from the handloom that we have got these dupattas. These dupattas also designed keeping in mind the festive season, which is around the corner. During Diwali, people generally buy silver. Silver is not preferred much all during the year, but during Diwali, it's preferred auspicious. And also, people can buy jewelry, silver jewelry for gifting purposes. So we have designed jewelry keeping in the mind the price range. It varies from 1,000 so that people can gift and even buy for themselves.
Even in dupattas, we have a large variety of dupattas. Even in cotton and silk both, the price ranges for dupattas is from 2,500, which goes up to around 8,000 rupees. Silk dupattas are priced higher because we have very fine quality silk handloom dupattas, which are in ikat and all. And we have Picasso dupattas, we have dupattas of kalamkari and ikat both together. So we have wide range of stuff, so you can come and have a look. Apart from that, we have Tanjore paintings in boxes.
Tanjore paintings are also price ranges from 1,000, and it goes up as the design and as the painting size goes. We have various god motifs in Tanjore paintings.
We have boxes like these, which can be used to give dry fruits or sweets and all. We can use chocolates and all. This is a box of made from Tanjore painting. So this will always be, otherwise if you use cardboard boxes and all, people will use it for 1 day, 2 days and then throw it away. Whereas if you gift this type of box, it is made in wooden. So it will always be there and it is reusable also.
This particular piece is designed in silver. This particular piece is a collector's piece. It's completely Meenakari work from Himachal, which is put together with silver beads, so that people can wear it for this festive season. This particular piece is with a god motif of Srinathji, designed with silver beads. It is basically designed keeping in mind the Indo-Western styling. Nowadays, people generally don't prefer too traditional or ethnic, but they prefer a little bit Western also. So we can tame it up with Western dresses as well as Indian dresses.
Apart from this, for gifting items, we have rings, chains and all. They're all very funkily designed for teenagers, which can be worn by teenagers on jeans, t-shirts or any, even with traditional wear. Come have a look. We have large variety of stuff which you can choose from it. Thank you everyone for viewing us and cooperating with us and seeing our video. Do come and see, have a look.
And have a very nice, happy and safe Diwali this year.
Wish you a very happy and prosperous Diwali. Thank you.
Thank you.